When we look at the IS curve, it's important to note that the IS curve represents combinations of interest rate and income where the goods market is in equilibrium. The important variables are interest rate and the level of output. Before we go on our journey, you must make sure that you're able to describe the IS curve, draw the IS curve, and comment on the slope of the IS curve.